got nowhere to run.
Tell us what you know. Now!
How about later? I'm not stupid.
Hey! After him!
Oh! Talk about fast! Is he one of us?
We don't have time to get into that, boss. You can ask him yourself once he's safe. Come on.
Got grit, I'll give you that.
Piece of shit. He's toying with us.
Is this some kind of factory or something? It reminds me of a place I passed through when I first got here. And if it's anything like that, it'll be crawling with monsters.
You should leave us be.
Get lost! Legendary.
I'm thinking modest. Get this over with.
should radio the other squads.
Aha! Been looking for you.
The hell?
Oh, you're cruising for a bruising. Saying this, but after what happened back home, I just kind of assumed no one in Adelaide could be trusted. Like, they were all the same as the ones I fought.
Yeah, I can imagine.
But it looks like Avalanche has changed a lot since that went down, huh?
Yeah.
going on?
I gotcha, boss.
Be there as soon as we can. Unit 3 says they've got the suspect detained near pillar maintenance. We better not keep them waiting.
What? Pillar maintenance? How'd they let him get that far?
Well, if I know. Come on.
You heard the man.
Wait, boss, no! Freeze!
Go to town on these jerks! Got you now! Why did killing people have to be so hard?
You've got to learn to think before you have to. You'll get yourself killed one of these days.
Sure, whatever. Now how do we find Gigi?
I've got an idea about that. But let's get to a vantage point first. Up ahead, that's the pillar those troopers were talking about. Assuming the maintenance facility's here and there, we should probably head toward it. Someday.
Works for me.
Yeah.
with the power of his providence. Get lost! Stop now! Gotcha! Shameless to be you! Gotcha! Oh, it's over!
That about does it.
Let's go.
Get lost! No way! No freaking way!
You're mine!
Right where I want you! Hit Oh yeah! Now you're in for it! Not too shabby, Sonon.
Back at you, boss. What you said earlier.
Which was?
About Avalanche, how it's changed.
Oh, that.
These people are too soft. But those Splinter Cell guys? They sound like the ones we should have teamed up with.
Yeah. I guess so.
I feel bad for complaining, considering all they've done for us.
I know what you mean, though. They're all just really good people, huh?
That's not. Midgar doesn't need good people. Then we care what happens to it.
Treading a little lighter this time. No point fighting if we don't have to.
Yeah, I know. Gotta be quiet. Very quiet. As quiet as a mouse. good morning.
Up ahead.
building just screams important.
Pillar maintenance. It has to be. I think you know exactly why. Gotta say, they might call this place a maintenance facility, but it looks more like an arms factory to me. Let's keep it tight, boss. We can't afford any more mistakes. GGS life depends on it.
Understood.
Now spill it! Who gave you that information?
Oh, his name was something like... Heidegger?
Wrong answer! I'm gonna ask you again.
All right, I'll tell you. It was Rufus.
You don't say.
Or was it Hojo?
Ready to do this, boss?
Born ready.
Great. Now draw their attention. You grab our guy.
A diversion, huh? I like it. But don't forget, I'm the leading lady. Hey, you! Evildoers! Over here!
What the hell?
Who's there?
Hoping you'd ask. And action! Calling me as a beguiling ninja. As the world's greatest materia hunter. But who am I truly? Well, excited onlookers wonder no more. Before you stand the rare blue, the single white rose of Wutai, the one and only Yuffie!
Oh. Never mind, it's just some kid.
Right?
Backup.
No freaking way!
Seven people.
Oh, they made it left, bro. Ha! Ha! Not now! Now you've dealt. What? What in the...
It's a containment laser.
I know that.
Just do it.
Yep.
Nice work. You saved my ass.
Huh? was nothing.
Well, it did earn you these. Employee ID cards. They'll get you into the Shinra building. And pretty much any floor, basement included. That's where Advanced Weaponry's got their lab set up. And where they conduct their materia research. If what you're looking for is anywhere in that place, it's gonna be there.
Got it.
You guys should probably get moving. Word is, Shinra's got something big lined up for us. Nothing less than the destruction of Sector 7. But whatever it is they're planning, you're better off out of it.
Right.
I'm gonna go report to the others. Good luck up there. See you soon.
Yeah.
Next time, I'm buying. I'll show you how Wutaians really party.
Deal.
Don't forget to tell the Splinter Cell about Sector 7, I mean.
I won't.
Well, boss, sounds like we better get going. Look, set up as soon as you're ready.
Ready!
Think this is where those bastards plotted their attacks. Right under our noses.
Too bad they made it out before the military could get here. Like chickens flying the coop.
Probably best if we don't stick around. Let's catch the train.
Hey, do you remember the last time we went out for drinks? How we were swapping war stories and stuff?
Sick of all your goddamn bragging.